and clay that can be used. So we're just lucky geographically that there is clay in town. So, bagay po.
Right now po, mas malakas ang pressure sa loob na nakataas to make a flower vase.
Bukod sa pine trees, kape ang isa sa mga...
It's a long preparation.
And they're proving something na pwede pala yung sa atin, mismo sa Pilipinas, we can have competitive, good, really good coffee sa ibang mga bansa. Yung parang ganun. Yung super, super, super saya nila.
Kapapanalo lang ni Goat nang atakihin siya sa puso at namatay.
This is for anti, what do you call that one?
Anticlimactic?
Anticlimactic yung parang.
Well, in a way, his winning was climactic.
Yes, that's a big thing. That really was something for him also. And also, parang sa kanya masaya na siya when he passed away. Kasi it was also a redemption for him. Because he was seen as a person in the industry. Because the thing that he's joining the coffee industry is just, something is just a, sideline. That's it. But when they won this one prestigious award, I was so happy.